very high. Welcome to Arsenal, Mike and him. And today, where are we?
We're in Melbourne Airport.
Yeah.
And we are going to Sydney. First time in 4 months. But we have to eat food here.
Yeah.
So, yes, I've just had soup.
Soup? The same, I think it's the same. Cauliflower soup.
And I had a bit of cake. Yes. You had the other dish, top dish.
I think I have about three dishes.
Rice and chicken.
I have soup first and then I have the rice.
Oh, you had salad.
Salad.
You've had everything they have.
No, I didn't have dessert.
Everything on the buffet.
ตอนนี้ผมก็อยู่ที่สนามบินซิดนีย์นะครับก็เอากระเป๋าเสร็จแล้วเนาะนะครับเดวิดก็เข้าห้องน้ำนะครับก่อนที่จะแบบไปขึ้นรถไฟนะครับแล้วก็กระเป๋าครบนะครับวันนี้แบบคนไม่ค่อยเยอะเท่าไหร่นะครับแต่แบบว่าคนเต็มเครื่องไหมก็เต็มนะแต่แบบในสนามบินเนี่ยไม่เยอะนะครับเห็นสายพานลำเลียงกระเป๋า
The next train to arrive on platform 1 goes to City Circle via Museum. First stop, Mascot, then Green Square, Central, Museum, St. James, Circular Quay, Wynyard and Town Hall.
So dark.
Wow, man, I tunnel.
Hello.
May I come in?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So, this is quite a large room.
Yes.
We are, where are we? We're at, shall I say where we are? We're at the Pullman Key Grand, Sydney.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And I did have to use quite a few points, Accor points, to make this a reasonable price, I have to say. But anyway, they're very beautiful. This is a one bedroom suite.
Mm-hmm.
And as you can see, it's been, I think they've just renovated recently.
Okay.
This,
it's a full kitchen.
Full kitchen, if you want to cook.
Yeah.
Which is good because, you know, a lot of people, I suppose, do. Dining table.
Big bed.
King size. And, well, so much of it really. Another TV. We go through and...Bathroom is here. With a bed. For those who like them, the 1980s style spa bath. And shower, of course, over there.
But I think to make it cheap, you have to use points.
Maybe to use points, yeah.
Yes, if you pay so full price.
I used a lot of points. In the end, I paid $700, which must be a bargain.
Yes.
For this,
yes,
$700 for three nights
for Sydney Harbourville. Harbourville, yes,
that's only, you know, $230 a night.
Yeah,
so
that is
a bit more, $230-$240.
Yeah, so
yeah, so a good deal. Should show you the best bit, Sydney Harbour and bridge. This was an upgrade. This we didn't book for this side because they were expensive, but they upgraded us.
I am really happy, yes.
Oh, good.
I mean, sometimes I just feel like too good.
Mm. Yeah. I don't think we would normally stay here, but I have collected a lot of points this year, so
yes.
We haven't been many places.
Yes, true.
So I spend the points.
Yes. And because of your
card, diamond card,
yes.
Accor, we got the upgrade to this side as well. Behind us, the bridge.
Sydney.
Harbour Bridge.
Sydney Harbour Bridge. Always have fire.
Fireworks. New Year's Eve.
Yeah.
I wonder how much one of these would cost on New Year's Eve to get.
No idea. Anyway.
And frothy.
Cheers.
Cheers.
This one is called beef jerky.
I just saw this in the store. I just see like, I feel like so relaxed right now.
That's Circular Quay. This is the Customs House building, and they've got a Christmas tree. It's a bit early.
เร็วมากเลยนะครับ
It's a bit early for Christmas, I think.
It's really early.
They shouldn't go up until December.
I think they do this in like
they
the first November.
They shouldn't do this until December. But anyway,
it's all right.
It's there.
Okay. สวยนะ. Okay, you could walk.
Do you want a picture of the Christmas tree?
Yes,
you want your picture?
Yes, yes.
There's Christmas trees everywhere. Yeah. We're here in the Rocks. The Rocks, the oldest part of Sydney.
Okay.
And where they first, when they came and they first built Sydney, that, yeah. of course, because of COVID, but it looks good.
Makes a difference.
Christmas.
วันนี้ครับก็เป็นวันอาทิตย์เนาะก็จะมีแบบมีตลาดนะครับตลาดนัด
ใช่
น่าจะเป็นช่วงเลิกตลาดแล้วเนาะ
Oh, the old Irish pub, yeah. I used to love it.
คนกำลังเดิน
Right over the top.
เดินอะไรนะเดินบนสะพานนะครับนี่ทัวร์กรุ๊ปทัวร์กรุ๊ป Have you done this before?
No, it's too far. Too high. Oh, this is the Lord Nelson Hotel. So this is a very old pub. They brew their own beer there. Mm-hmm. You remember, and they've got strange names named after like ship things, I think. Anyway, built in 1842.
Yeah.
Party going on up there. Nice view of the opera house. Good yeah. place for a party.
Yeah. This normally like overseas passenger terminal for boat ride.
Cruise liners.
Yeah.
Cruise ships. Coming.
Cruise ship.
So what's that over there?
Don't know. It's a chair.
You think it's very famous?
No.
I think it is very famous. It's probably Australia's most famous site, isn't it? One of the most famous things.
One of the famous. Yes.
Sydney Opera House.
There. David, what are you
doing?
David, busy.
I'm busy. Yeah, I've got my Instagram fans to think about. Circular Quay Opera House, very famous. That's it.
Made a shot straight into my heart. Now I'm falling fast and my world's expanding. Feels like love, even though.